Ah, your first time. You know, the first times, well, it's never easy. There won't exactly be fireworks, you know. It'll be vaguely awkward and disappointing, you know. You'll probably stick the wrong thing in the wrong part, and you'll finish too early, and you won't be able to make eye contact afterwards. But new worlds will open up. Something will have changed, you know, new opportunities, new risks. And that's when you'll remember that old Uncle Lester was here for you, holding your hand, you know, guiding you through it. And then you'll feel a little creeped out, but you're gonna repress it. Squash it down. And we'll never talk about it, okay? Okay? Okay, first time, Blisa, woo! It's a two-man score, right? One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety deposit box. Then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. Then once you're clean, once you got no heat on you, you come see me, give me the box, and you get paid. Okay. You know, like I said, it is your first time, so, don't expect too much. There are wild, insane, mind-blowing orgies in your future. Orgies. But you know, we all got to start somewhere. Good luck.
Up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? No. No, that was me. Okay, get the car, then move on to the bank. on it and start breaking into their system.
manage anxiety and depression the easy way by purchasing a penthouse at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
First customer of the day. Are you...
talk you through all these jobs. What do we got here? The car. Okay. You're on the way to Del Perro. A Koreatown stick-up crew's been using a parking lot as a base for scores. They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some, mini major robberies. I'd expect them to be packing, and I'd expect them to be paranoid. Come to think of it, you won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy dose of paranoia. So be careful.
Thank you.
some people's stupidity, but you gotta be very fucking dumb to let the cops catch you in one of these. It's got muscle, traction, lightweight armor that shouldn't compromise performance. If you think you can get away from the cops in a wrecked car, then go ahead. Trash it, sure.
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work, but not here. So is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up. So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something. Well, not me, so that's clear. It's not me you're gonna be helping. And I want it understood that I am not involved. Just a bystander doing a favor. And this is not an offer of employment so much as an opportunity. And, well, anyway, that's just getting a bit technical. But the point is, sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes. And this is one such time. Here he is, Professor Maxim Rashkovsky. You know the professor? Used to be head of research for the Army. 3 doctorates. Overconfident polymath, vain sociopath, tedious egomaniac, control freak, geneticist, weapons development, engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else? You don't remember? Well, lucky you. Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada, 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 makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but, well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like. Standard op for a gov fact breakout, if you know what I mean. Rad. All right, first thing's a plane. Then we got a bus, and then, well, 2 things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. We need a standard Bolingbroke transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Palito Bay. All right, that's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed, play it cool. You might not have a problem. That's a 2-person job, max. The other 2-hander is our guy's prize Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay, Mr. Crest said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
Is costing Rashkovsky enough already? So you're hitting the
the transport and you're not second-guessing us again. Looks like you're clear. Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people will look after it till we go in.
We'll hold on to this for you. improved, upgraded box fill. If you can't shunt someone off the road with this thing, a large caliber turret will more than take care of it.
There's the signal. have.